I just looked at the first issue of a new industry magazine for the content marketing crowd called Open. I got the notice from one of my LinkedIn groups and eagerly dove straight in. I love to see the creative ways people present their material, stuff I'd never come up with. I love seeing great artwork and pictures and creative use of text to draw me into an article or story. For this magazine, there will be two versions, one digital and the other an actual physical magazine. The very first issue will feature a stunning die-cut cover, which I really don't care about. I prefer to get my magazines in digital form for several reasons. It's more convenient. When I'm done reading, the empty carcass doesn't clutter the living room or my office, and it kills fewer trees, but uses more electricity, which I'm apparently okay with. An article from the Content Marketing Association had a link to the online version, so without reading further, I clicked it. What appeared before my eyes was a beautiful magazine layout. As I flipped through, I saw how carefully they produced each page to work well as an overall visual and not just the repository for some high-minded yet dry text. This stuff was impressive. It was easy to look at. It drew me in, and that's where the whole experience fell apart. The text was so small, I had to use the magnifying tool, and not just a little bit. By the time the text was comfortable to read on my 11-inch monitor, it was nearly impossible to consume. I was scrolling willy-nilly all over the real estate to read the text and see the pictures. What I ended up doing was zooming in and out and scrolling constantly. I read a couple of articles. Well, that's not exactly true. I tried to read a couple of articles and failed. It was simply too much work. I'll try the magazine again, but by issue 3, if I'm still fighting to see and read their stuff, I'm done. And I won't be the only one. It boggles the mind to think the Content Marketing Association has been this short-sighted regarding their online edition. I'm sure the magazine will look terrific on my 24-inch monitor in the studio, but I don't use that computer for consuming content. It's for producing content and is therefore constantly busy. I use an 11-inch screen. Not much bigger than most tablets, and this is where the CMA has really, really missed the boat. The digital version of Open can't pass the tablet test. An ever-increasing number of people are accessing their content via tablets, and smartphones for that matter. I know people who've read entire books on their smartphones. Can you imagine one of them saying, can't seem to read this magazine on the device of my choice? I know, I'll go back to the office and fire up my 60-inch nuclear-powered system so I can have a better experience. Not bloody likely, and that's according to the research. If you're going to employ content marketing online, you must plan for the different ways people will consume your stuff. That means rendering your content for easy use on tablets, smartphones, and my 11-inch MacBook Air. I hope the CMA gets their act together on this. I think they're smart people with a lot to offer, but this level of thoughtlessness and bungling is typically confined to Washington, D.C. Thanks for watching. Thoughts? Questions? Don't hesitate to leave a comment on the blog or contact me at the address on the screen. Now get out and do something.